Hey, I made something for you. I heard you were live streaming, or at least thinking about live streaming on TikTok. But you've seen those other gaming streams, and they're a little too boring for your high standards. I made you an overlay pack. Go to gumroad.com/gallevel, and here it is. Right there. So those are simple images that are meant to be used with TikTok Live Studio or OBS Studio. They will all have two framings, one for the camera and one for the gameplay. Of course, you can interchange them as you wish. If you want the camera to be bottom, that's your problem. There is an extra space for the chat to be at the bottom, for everything to be at the top. It is just that simple, and there are many themes. And basically, this is what they look like. This one is called Arachnid Child, inspired by Spider-Man, of course. This one is called Blush, a little softer. This one is Cake Pop, and it's kind of a secret bonus one. This is Future Rustic, a wordplay on futuristic. This is Glass Neon, because this is mostly like the effect that I use. That's what it's called. Neon Glass, Glass Neon. This is Horizon. I don't know why I picked that name. This is Microchip. This is P2W, Pay to Win. This is Perspective. This is Plumber, wink, wink. This is Royale with Cheese, wink, wink, wink. This is Stolen Valor. This one is called The Path. And this one is called Under Ignore. Very weird name. And then finally, that one is called Yoga. All right, if you want to download this, the current price, as you can see, is $0+. It is a pay what you want, including nothing, which is why I called it free. If you want to donate, if you want to tip, you can put whatever price you want here. Just make sure, as a responsible, smart individual that you are, that you read the product description before downloading anything. Just like when you're buying food, you're allergic to nuts, maybe there's nuts in there. The product description usually details exactly what you're gonna find in the pack, as well as anything related to it. Okay, let's say you wanted to use them with TikTok Live Studio. You're gonna see that here I have my camera and I have a window capture. Let's pretend that's a game capture, okay? The only thing you need to do is click on Add Source and go find image, because they are images. Click Add and go find your preferred one, wherever you downloaded it. Let's go with Futuristic, because I really like the look of it. And as you can see here, it is on top of everything. Now you can lock it so that you never accidentally touch it. You see image here, you go here, click lock. Then I can go and select my camera, move it around a little bit, and basically scale it until it fits. Then I would do the same thing with the game capture or the display capture, whatever you're using. And basically you make sure that this, the overlay basically, is on top of those two things. Then if you want to add alerts and stuff like that, you can click and drag, and that's the order. If you have goals and stuff like that, you can put it there too. Just like here, I have follower goals, I have gift goals. Anyways, the chat is gonna be at the bottom. You're gonna have some information at the top, and that's it. That's all you have to do. If you're using OBS Studio, it is the exact same thing. Sources, image, added on top. Let me say the most important part one more time to make sure. Read the product description carefully before downloading. If you DM me with questions that are answered in the product description, I will ignore you. Anyways, make sure you subscribe for more stuff like this. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, everywhere, and I will see you next time. Go out there, make me proud, get level, out.